have to make the first thing is the most, even if you hate to be doing that. Two, keep your work with Friday. Which is that said, we have to go to apply for Virginia. So you can do it on your phone when you are in the car. So you don't have to waste time. So if you have, if someone comes to you and you have a test tomorrow and tells you, let's go play. You need to study and you don't have time. So number four, find your productive time. Productive time is the time you think more than a normal time. So it's like all the ideas come to you. So I would say most of you have that time in the bathroom. Five, create a dedicated study time. If you want to be an engineer or a doctor, you have to study. You have to have some time for your study. You have to make some time for you. Six, budget your time. Take your time what you want to do. So you have to, like, 1 hour and close the music or the station. You have to go out for 2 hours. 2 hours and go home. You have to make the time for your. Don't get sidetracked by people who are not on the track. So if you have a track to go into medical school, and someone don't want to do that, or someone don't want to do things, you have to do that. You must not do that. Eight, get a good night's sleep. You have to get a good night's sleep to make your predictive time has to do with a good night's sleep. A not good night's sleep will make your brain tired. You can't think, you can't do.